manor the old woman mentioned. Movement. Ought to keep my ears open. Rustling. Over there. Look like twins. Old woman's brother. Must be. Not a single sign of monsters. Locals are either imagining things or someone scared them off. A tripwire. Never known a monster to set a trap. Someone's here. A tripwire. Traps everywhere. Gotta be careful. What door this opens. A tripwire. Journal. Little wear and tear. Someone's journal. Somebody lived here once. Something here. A chest. Dolores. Tripwire. Something's not right. Tripwire. Problem solved. A sort of attic. Gotta get up there somehow. Might be just long enough to reach that upper level. Let's see what's up there.
Bravo, Geralt. Avoided all my traps.
Letho?
Yeah, didn't expect to see you either. You one of them?
Them? You know I work alone. Question is, what are you doing here?
Waiting for them. The ones trying to kill me.
Well, got nothing to fear from me. Took a job from an old woman. Supposed to get rid of the monsters here.
Did that already. Count on you remembering that when you collect your pay.
Hiding in a place overrun by monsters. Good idea.
Means people don't wander in by accident. And the ones who come on purpose, well, I'm prepared for them.
Assassins?
Emperor just decided to get rid of me. I'm an inconvenient witness, after all. I've run into loads of men out to kill me ever since I left Loch Mween.
Now I understand all the traps.
Gotten real careful.
For good reason. Don't look a bit like lost travelers.
They're not. Means Lewis sold me out.
Lewis?
Old friend, kinda. Did a few jobs together once a while past. Lewis recommended this place to me.
You've grown careless. Let yourself be drawn into a trap.
Nah. Only traps here are the ones I set. Gotta get rid of them. Coming?
Lead the way. We got a plan of attack?
Yeah. Improvise.
We'll flail your skin off.
Goddamn fools.
Shoddily armed for assassins.
They're just scats. Came to see if Lewis was telling the truth. Rest must be waiting nearby.
And your old pal probably knows where.
He was the only one knew I'd be here. Must have told them. Think me and him are due for a little chat.
Could be interesting. Love to see it.
Come along. Sight of two witches should loosen his tongue that much quicker. Stay close to me. It's one of those places that's hard to find if you don't know where to look.
Miss Lewis, somehow doubt he's one of your best friends.
Stick closer, Geralt!
You know how it is in this trade. Drink with someone in the evening, check if he's robbed you in the morning.
How'd you meet?
Was before Faltas kissed this world goodbye.
Slow now.
Lewis was a wanted man in Edirne. Hefty bounty on his head and normal contracts were hard to come by. So I decided to catch the bastard, make some coin. Tracking him down proved easier than killing a drowner. He was, merrymaking at the Golden Hanged Man, smack in the middle of Hag. Nabbed him, tied him up, but the guard post didn't open till dawn. So we had a few hours. Started talking, killing time. Chat was so nice that once dawn came, I let him go.
And that's why you trusted him? Felt he owed you one?
I was stupid. Stupidity can cost you. But betrayal costs even more.